People are waiting for a potential future president.
Duda's main message is that he is a champion of the protective Polish state, wide-scale family subsidies, and the defender of the Polish family. But undoubtedly, LGBT issues have become the main focal point of the campaign. A number of LGBT activists were present at the rally, and there were some pushing and shoving with some of the Duda supporters, but the police separated them in time, and there were no incidents.
While Duda's making LGBT rights the main dividing line, Trzaskowski prefers to make the campaign about Duda's response to the COVID crisis. At a campaign stop in Wrocławek, Trzaskowski didn't mention LGBT rights, saying only Duda had no right to define what family is. According to a local LGBT activist who said she used to be homophobic and reflected only after finding out her lesbian daughter wanted to commit suicide, Poland isn't yet ready for a serious discussion on gay rights. The battle is only beginning, said the activist who attended the meeting in Wrocławek.